This is a little song by a local band called Leftover Cuties. It's definitely a little independent